Yeah. Okay, so John cut a cake into 8 equal slices. So you will cut it into 8 equal parts. Okay, he ate 1/8 of the whole cake. Okay, so out of 8 pieces, John will eat 1 piece. Okay, because 1/8. Now, Yenny and Peter ate 2 slices each. The word each, each means each of them will eat 2 slices. Okay, so Yenny herself, she will eat 2 slices. Peter himself also eat another 2 slices. So what fraction of the whole cake was left? So whatever is left in the end, okay, you should have these 3 pieces left. So then you can do the number statement. You will get 8 minus 1 minus 2 minus 2. Okay, minus 1 for John, minus 2 for Yenny, minus 2 for Peter. So you end up with these remaining 3 pieces left. So 3 pieces over all the 8 pieces. Okay, everyone got this? Did y'all draw the model correctly? Yes, please check your model, okay? Check whether is it correct. Okay, make sure you label John and your Yenny and your Peter correctly, number of pieces.